Experience all of Crow Manticore's 16.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the church.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
One Reverend Colbert.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. Well, tuning in, beautiful.
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
You embarrassed?
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
What is it then?
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
So you are embarrassed.
Fucking gone piece of shit.
In the event of acid rain, those with respiratory issues are advised to remain.
Algorithm speaking with the voice of the departed. What's more, this technology is just another tool.
Piece of shit! Come on!
Thank you. of your liver.
What now?
For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather...
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Again, the bitch!
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
Sure. And I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, Input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
What'll it be?
Pretty dumb girl.
No surprise there.
All depends what you're into. Maybe you can tell me about it over a drink?
Hey, another round over here, Stat.
So,
Martinez, age 17. His parents were born in...